Today, the young man is going to carve a walnut. First, he uses a chisel and a saw to cut out the wood block's outline according to the drawing. Then he switches to a V-shaped chisel and a cutter to carve the detailed parts. Once the carving is complete, he can start painting. In less than an hour, the walnut is completed.